How you doing today? This is 3-3 Electric. We've got a great video for you here. We're going to show you how to mount an electrical box on a concrete wall. So stay tuned, check it out. So here's what we got going on. I've got my apprentice here, Donald. He's actually almost a journeyman. Say hey for the camera, Donald.
How you doing?
Say how you doing.
How you doing? How you doing?
So there we go. This is our setup here. We're going to be mounting an electrical box on this concrete wall. So we're just going to basically show you how this is simply done for maybe somebody that has never done it before. We have a few in this room already, so we've already got that one done. We also have another one over here. So basically there's multiple material you can use, but today we're going to be using these blue concrete screws, which I believe those are 3/16 or 5/16 bit. Do you know which one that
3/16
is?
3/16
Tavcon. Yeah, it's one of those. So basically the bit we have on the hammer drill here is 3/16 for those. You know, you'll find all that out when you buy the box, buy the screws, whatever you buy. You just, you know, use the right drill tip for that. So basically here we go. We're going to drill this wall out here, kind of show you how this is done. Pretty simple. We really marked our holes. Slammer. Here we go. So there we go. We got them drilled into the length of that screw. You know, two holes minimum for sure for two screws for a box. You know, sometimes three if you need it more solid, but we'll go ahead and try to screw these down and see if we can get them
first.
But, you know, the better thing to do first, yes, my helper here is showing me out, Donald. It is much better to put the connector, whatever connector you're going to be using, because you do have to kind of hammer on the box a little bit to get that opening, the half inch opening for these. These are half inch connectors and opening, KO openings. So because you got to hammer on that a little bit, it's better to do that before you put it on the wall, because any kind of hammering is going to maybe possibly loosen that up when you're talking about concrete. So we just like to do that first before we put it up on the wall, so we don't loosen the box back up after we tighten it down. So that's just a little pro tip for you there.
Pretty simple up though. Tighten right in there, pretty solid. You know, you don't want to run the drill too hard. Once you get it down, see there, you get it down to the wall. You don't really want to, you know, you gotta go a little bit deeper on that one. You gotta get far enough in. But yeah, you don't want to go too tight because, you know, they can kind of just strip through where you won't get the screw tight at all. You gotta be a little easier.
There we go. So we're pretty tight. Pretty solid, and you can see there we don't have our ground screw in yet, so we just, you know, metal box, gotta make sure we get our ground in there properly to bond and ground out our box and our electrical system there and outlet. So basically that's what we got for you today on this one, and we're gonna get that all together, get us a couple straps on this liquid type flex with the wire going down in it, and there we go. We've got basically got this job wrapped up and everything to code, everything the inspector called out that basically did need to be done, we've got wrapped up here. So another job done. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, comment if you have any questions about anything. Put some comments down there. Try to answer your questions or make a video about anything that you may recommend. So.